Hey guys, it's Killa, and we're back yet again with some Battlefield 1 gameplay. That's right guys, in this episode we're going to be taking a look at the Battlefield 1 campaign. We're going to start off at episode 1, and we're going to do a playthrough. It's going to be a new series that we're trying out. For those of you who don't know, I'm an old school Battlefield guy. I haven't quite played since the very, very, very beginning, but I picked it up almost 10 years ago for Battlefield 2. I played Battlefield 2 on PC. I played a lot of 2142, which was the next, the successor to Battlefield 2, which was a futuristic Battlefield. I played a ton of that on PC. Next was Bad Company on console. I played that on a PS3 back in the day. After that, Bad Company 2, both on console with console friends and on PC. Back to PC for Battlefield 3. PC Battlefield 4, I played Hardline, so I've been there for a long time. I've also played competitive in like SIVO leagues and stuff like that on Domination, a little bit of 5-on-5, a little bit of 8-on-8, so I've been in the game for a long time. I'm passionate about it, and I've been waiting a longer time for Battlefield 1. It's just refreshing to go back to the old school roots of, you know, something in the past instead of current or futuristic warfare. But really, this is not a review on that. Really, this is the playthrough, and this is episode 1. So let's get that started, guys, and let's enjoy it.
My granddad fought in the Civil War. Before I left, he told me what it takes to stay alive, but nothing could have prepared me for what I saw. New machines of war, like the tank, could sometimes change the battlefield overnight.
All right.
Luckily, they were mostly on our side.
So they're saying the tank.
Mostly.
It's a prelude to the tank. Not gonna read all this stuff, guys. If you want to read it, you can pause and read it. Nobody wants to hear me do a bad job at reading. Ooh, they're putting us in a not reliable tank, guys. Very cool. I love the vintage feel of the processing of the cinematography. Or animation, I should say. Very cool.
Townsend. Come on, you miss all the fun.
Very cool. Very different from the intros to like BF3 and BF4 campaigns.
Don't worry about me, sir. I'm ready to do my bit for King and Country.
Listen, son, you find forward and reverse when you're told you'll do all right for me. Grab those, would you? Come and meet Big Bess. Woman of your dreams.
Nice. Look at that tank, guys.
And our new driver, boys.
We'll be driving a tank. This episode is called Through Mud and Blood. This is the first episode of the campaign, guys.
She does not like it when you swear. Finch.
Edwards.
You've done this before.
Done what before?
Mind your business with manners. Listen, don't worry. She'll look after you, yeah?
All right, boys. This is the big one.
Talk about claustrophobic. Imagine being crammed in a tank like that.
To punch through the German line. Destroying artillery positions as we go, Finch.
Okay, so bust through German lines and destroy artillery. Wow, you had to crank the engine to get it started like that, manual crank instead of turning the key.
We'll advance on the French town of Cambrai, where I have been assured there is wine, women, and song.
So you should. Of course, there's always wine, women, and song at the end, right?
So
Jesus. Are we in safe hands or what, boys?
All right, my boys.
Remember, boys, do your jobs. Take care of each other. Macbeth will take care of you.
May Lord have mercy on our souls.
We'll get through this together, right, Edwards?
Right, sir.
Full ahead, driver!
We're in the trenches. Cool. Very cool. Alright, here it goes. It's got a lot of green, bluish hue to the color. I don't know if that's supposed to make it like more of a vintage feel. So you can alternate between your two different weapons. You see the 1 and 2 toggling on the bottom right hand corner. There, see, it's telling you right there. You can also hit F on the keyboard to alternate between the two. It's got a cannon and it's got a light machine gun.
Infantry will go in the first whistle.
Then we follow.
Heavens above. You ever seen anything like this?
I have. I'm sorry to say it.
Listen, we're going to cut down the guns up by that windmill. Give our boys some room.
New objective. Capture Piccadilly Mill. Okay, let's do it. Let's take down the mill first. I guarantee there's a gun. I see a guy shooting right there. Whoa. Got mortars coming in. All smoky. I can't see anything. Here's the artillery gun. Not high enough. We're very far. Maybe we gotta get closer. That's a hit. There's one off to the right. I see another one. I gotta get up in the action. We're still kind of out of range. There's one. It's over here. Did not hit. Can't tell if it's too high, too low. Pull up. There we go. Hit. Yield gun down. Let's look over here. Let's take the windmill down. It's a hit. All right, move up. Probably not playing aggressive enough. Shouldn't really be giving these guys my side. Let's move up. Mowing them down. Let's take this flag.
Hold position here.
Rolled them over. Nice. Got him. We're moving up. Objective complete. Took the mill.
trench like.
Try to look ahead. We got definitely got guns right here. That's a hit. Got guns over here. Got guns over here. That's a hit. Got a gun right here. That's a hit. Definitely a cannon right here. Yep, there it is. That's a hit. Tell you what, these tanks did not move fast back in the day. All right, we're on the burn. All right, we got explosives taken care of. Sure, there's more. Keep an eye out. There we go. Too high. That's a hit. Objective complete. Good job, guys.
But remember, the day's still young.
Let's see. Can we rep? No.
We're heading for the ruins, clearing a path for the infantry.
Let's clear a path. Baron's Crossing. Alright, we got more heavy artillery. Let's look. Here it is. It's one. Don't see it.
Engine's fine. We can keep them moving.
There it is. It's a hit. Gonna move up. There it is. What is that? Something out there. It's far away. It's a hit.
Come on! The PBI can't smash into the ruins by themselves. One less field gun.
It's a hit. More field guns, I heard him saying it. I don't see it.
Stay focused, boys.
There it is. We're gonna have to rep here. If you hold the X key on the keyboard, you see that wrench in the middle of the screen? You cannot move, shoot, or take. You can't actually rep while you're taking hits, but yeah, we're taking the C flag right now. So we're brought up back to 100. Here's a tank, guys. Here is a tank. First hit always counts. He's done. Alright, let's rep up. Rep up. There we go. That was fairly easy. Objective complete. Alright, now they're on the run. Let's mow down as many as we can. Whoa. Airstrike. Throttle's dead. Hit X. Alright, I think they want us to wrench by hand. So it's I think support class can wrench. There's a wrench in the game in the multiplayer.
You good? You sure?
Oh, direct hit. Finch down. Finch is gone. Finch is gone. Alright, we got a wrench, I guess. Pick up his wrench. There you go. That's the multiplayer wrench I was telling you guys about. You always go to the back of the vehicle and start wrenching. Alright, so now that we're full, they're telling us to get back in. What is that?
Get a move on, driver.
Destroy enemy artilleries. Alright. Get a shot.
Get us to that village, driver. Their artillery's holed up there. It's gone. Move on. Fix that one. Break.
A hit.
Cannon's gonna slow us down. Hit it.
Alright, so we gotta move on up. We got them retreating. We have to take out the artillery. Got some infantry here.
Stop, Jerry, hitting us, you
meathead. 91, we're gonna have to rep 81. Got nades. How much do you get for one full cycle? See, I can't even shoot. There we go. More than 20. Gun, we shutting down. I got no shot at it. There we go. Done. There's the artillery we gotta take out. There's one. Oh, there we go. One shot. New objective: destroy enemy artillery. Oop, that guy's on the run. Can't get him. Field gun right there. Done. You gotta listen to what they're saying. That's definitely a good tip. Got him. That one's down, and that one's down. Oh, here's another tank. He's giving me his side. Got him. Alright, we got a rep. Capture Big Willie's farm. We're at 79, so we're holding X. We're just going to rep up before we move forward. Back to 100. We got friendlies moving up. Looks like everything's down. Push forward to Delta. That tank came out of nowhere. I don't know if I just didn't see it. Okay, there's a field gun crew out there. I won't have a shot. I really don't see it. Definitely one out here. Not high enough. Definitely one here. Not high enough. Oh, it was high enough. finish up. Something else. Can't really see, it's so smoky. Tank smoke is really messing me up. Can't really see. There it is. Is that it? No, this is it. There it is. New priority is take out this gun right here. Take out the infantry. Blow up this house. It always gets overwhelming when you don't know who to point at because there's so many people. Go this way, get on the burn, on the flag. Getting on the burn means getting within proximity to turn the flag. Alright, we took down that house. Can we take down this windmill? Let's see. Cool! Right side heavy. Got him. One more. Got him. More, they're coming on this right side. I hear a tank, I hear something. Okay. Artillery ahead. There we go. That's a hit. Something in here. That's a hit. That's a hit. That's a hit. So we gotta go this way. Always makes sense to try to take them out before you get too close, guys. Another great tip. If you hold shift while you're driving, you'll actually go faster at a burst, but you do lose some of the control. You'll spin out way easier. Friendly. Got some other. Here's a tank.
Jimmy's down.
It's a side hit. We're giving him our front. You take more damage on the sides and backs, which is why I'm blasting him on the side. One more really should do it. We're at 83. We got him. Oh, he's giving us the back now. Let's get one in the back. Should do the trick. There it is. Let's rep. We're at 83. You never want to get too low. So, one full cycle should bring us up to 100. Very good. We got enemies on the run. Hit them. Blast the gun. What gun? There it is. Gun somewhere in here. Again, it's the smoke. I can't see a damn thing. Got lucky. Push this way. Field gun. We got a field gun. Okay, we got the bridge action now. Done.
Infantry, let's calm down. Hey, that gun and move.
All right, there's a gun out here somewhere. There it is. That's a hit. We got mud. The mud slows you down big time. Let's see if we can take any shots here. Here's a shot at artillery. One. Here's one right here. Two. I don't know if we have a shot at that last one.
Let's move it!
Shit!
Can't get any traction! Push him back, lads!
Get to a better you bitch!
Oh no, they're getting in. What is that, a trap? That's messed up! I hate losing! Oh, we're letting the pigeon out. I guess that's how they used to send messages. Alright. Grab the pigeon, Edwards! Do it! Release the pigeon! Release the pigeon!
Guards! Release the pigeon! That is an order, son! Do you understand me?
Sir!
Wow. New objective. Deliver the message. What the heck? Guys, we're actually controlling the pigeon. Can you fly up and down? Yes, you can. Don't crash him. How bad would it suck that you beat the whole board and then you crash flying a pigeon? Right turn. Let's do a little left turn. Let's go up. Let's go down. Whoa! See on the mini map in the bottom left, that little triangle indicates where our objective is. So it's just straight ahead. This is that whole path that we traveled. Kinda cool. Not sure how I feel about flying a pigeon though. Animation has taken over, I think. Nope, we're flying again. We're flying again. There we go. Fire mission. We're calling in an airstrike. I guess it's not really an airstrike. Oh geez, it looks like we're going down.
Here it comes, boys. Nice serving with your lads.
Oh god. We made it? Holy crapness. How is that tank still up?
You have the look of the devil, Townsend.
Is that right?
All we got out here is blind orders and chance. Which will do for us first, you reckon?
I'm sick of your lip, McManus.
Let's start it up.
We're going. And crank it. Oh god. Now we're dripping fuel all over us. This cannot be good.
Come on, miss. Are you just gonna stand there?
We're off. We're going. Unbelievable.
Ah, hell. There's fog up ahead. I can't see more than 20 yards.
We're pushing through.
Edwards, I'll drive. You jump out and scout ahead. Don't be a hero, lad. Just do your job.
Let's all get through in one piece, eh? If you get into trouble, we'll be right behind you.
New objective. Guide Blackbest through the Burlone Wood. Hint. Scout through the forest. Clear anti-tank obstacles ahead of Blackbest. Should you enter combat, Blackbest will move up with you. Okay. It's the only weapon we have. Rather not run freaking right up the street. Hearing some stuff. Scout the map. Hit, what is it, M? Right here. Sneak around this guy. We got nades. Where is this guy? Here he is. Got him. Whoa. Pull him back. Gotta wait for that tank. Do we rep? Here we go. We're fixing it. If I didn't play a lot of Battlefield, I would have never known. Maybe the AI would have told us to start repping. Get the best. Okay, hold on. We got, what is this? Nice. We got a shotgun. Very cool. Somebody up here. It's down. Tank got him. Alright, we'll go back and see if we can get pick up more ammo. What is this? Yep. Grenades. Anything in here? No. Okay.
I need you here, son. On the double. Edwards. There you are, man. What are you doing, you dog? Can you no see when they're firing on the tank? Those are the same Germans you're supposed to be taking care of.
Hang back, I'm fishing through the wire.
I can't see a damn thing. Edwards, get up front and lead us.
Alright, so we gotta look at that map. There's another point straight ahead. I see it blinking yellow. This way. There they are. Oh no! Daniel Edwards dead, one blast from that gun. Maybe I should have waited for the tank. Did you guys see that? How embarrassing.
This far, Edwards. I
I need you to do it again, or we're out of these woods.
We gotta start over. Nice, this is a great gun. The Automatico. Where are they at? Look at that map. Some guys over here, yep. Get used to looking at that map, boys. It's important. Looks like there's more over here. Look at that map. There should be somebody right here. No. Our tank might need some fixing. Pull up the wrench. Get on this opposite side here. We can't take damage. Nice, we sliced him with the shovel. Let's take his gun. Thanks, moving forward. If we get another one of these ammo crates here. Yeah. E. What is this? Automatico, yeah, I love this gun. That looks nice too, but we're gonna take the Automatico. Got a little pistol here, I think. Come over here. Oh, nice! We got some dynamite. And another wrench. We got the wrench. Get your tool kit and do what you can. Oh, we got a rep.
Have a look at Bess while we have the time. Good work. Watch yourself. We'll deal with this. Get up front and lead us through. Don't get too far ahead.
Can't help myself. I love to get too far ahead. Gave us this little side path to flank around. We'll let him pull up. What the heck's taking him so long? Did I leave him? Alright, he's waiting. Alright, we'll do it. We got two spots, two guys on the maps. One's getting closer. Taking heavy shots. Go for cover. Behind this. Heal up. Give them a fix. And, whoa. They really need a fix. Where is that? Artillery. Oh. Check the map. One right here. It's like, ooh, got other action here. Keep moving. somebody else back here. What is this? Got him. There we go. This guy needs a rep bad. Got it. I think there was some ammo over here somewhere. Did see something. Yeah, right here. Oh no. Damn, I don't have too many rounds. Let's see how many rounds this has. Yeah, not that many either. Alright. Let's move forward. We're repped. You get into the front. What now?
I need you to watch our back.
Okay.
According to the map, we should soon be out of these sodden woods. We need to get across this here bridge, and then it shouldn't be much further. On the bridge, Germans, loud hammer!
Germans, get a move on!
Have to watch the back, it says. Nine rounds left. I think so, whatever they have. There we go. What is that? Tank Fama. Try this guy.
Well defended too. Those field guns could quickly ruin our day. You go in, clear out those guns. We'll move.
Okay, so I have to sneak in and clear out guns. We'll walk right up the middle. Jeez Louise. I'll try to go this way. Nobody here? Quite odd. First field gun is over here. Get in this tank? No. Yes! Those guns, I guess we got another one over here. I don't see it. There it is. Look at that map. We got another white triangle, so we're gonna go see what the heck that is. I think it's right here.
Come
tank needs to be repped too. Oh jeez. Go to rep him. They need it bad. Good, they're repped. We gotta reload. What the heck is he waiting for? There we go, dynamite, baby. Dynamite. Let's try to get out. Guess that door is locked. Got it. There's still something else here. There's still something else. I don't get it. It's in here. They want us to find something in here, maybe? I don't know. This looks like it's it. We gotta blow this. Get it, we're in this. Wrong button. There we go. What else? We need to go fix that tank. All right, we have another tank. It's gonna take our tank down if we don't get there fast. Oh, we got a rep first. We got a rep. He's almost down. They're on fire. Couple more shots and that's it. In the nick of time. Okay. Where are we taking fire from? There's a tank. No. No, he ran me over. He ran me over. Bad news. All right, we don't have to start from here at least. New objective, guide Black Vest through the Berlin. Okay. What are we doing here? Does say to go in here. Can't figure out why. DirectX error. Oh, get some reps. That was weird how it glitched out last time. Now they want us to drive. We're going to rep first before we drive. Get into a full tank. Let's get in.
Edwards, you booted a bloody wasp's nest out there. Guns ready and pull forward. Get us out of here.
Alright, back to the cutscene. Vess is breaking down. She's taking a beating.
So she needs new spark plugs.
And they did allude to this in terms of the reliability at the beginning.
Check how far that village is. Can you see it, son? Can you see the village?
Yes. Yes, I see it.
And what about our tanks? Can you see any of our tanks down there?
Edwards?
Yeah. But they're not ours anymore.
Oh god. They've got our camp. They've got our tanks.
Sounds like one of our best needs is down in that village.
Alright. Let's go, Everett.
So we're going to go try to go to the camp and get spark plugs to fix Bess.
Good luck.
Very dark, this game.
Come over here. That tank is going nowhere and he'll be dead by morning. We're fucked.
What's it? You're just gonna abandon the mission, are you?
Don't you get it? Finch, Pritchard, all of us. We've been fucked all along.
If that's what you want, McManus, then just go.
Don't you ever talk to me like that. I've ran more fucking missions than you have had hot dinner, son.
McManus, just fucking go.
McManus abandons ship. We have to go find the spark plugs ourselves.
So much for we're all in this together. All right. Find the parts.
Beautiful looking.
Don't die.
Beginning of the new day. We got a, what is this, a lookout tower? Is that what they want us to do? Yeah, let's go check it out. There we go. I knew there'd be a cutscene up here. What's going on? Use Q. That's it. That's all we got. Alright, let's get out of here. So we got two guys in the village, it looks like. That should be easy, although I'm sure. Now they're all spotted up on the map, I get it. Okay, cool. We'll sneak around them this way. Here's the ammo. We should be fine on that. Weapon stations have some of the most powerful weapons on the battlefield. Okay. Maybe they want us to open something here. What is that? Tripwire bomb. Eh. That's actually a great long distance gun. It's the medic gun in the multiplayer. Deeper into the village. Two guys right ahead. I don't see him just yet. Pretty far. Here we go, spotted. Heal up in the weapon stations too, which I didn't know about. That's kind of cool. Save our bullets, go for the stab. Hear more guys coming. Get to that part. They want us on that horse. Sniper up there. Supposed to do. They want us on that horse. Flamethrower. Take his gun. Want us on that damn horse. I don't know. definitely one of these this way. Go get that one first. Don't see it on the map anymore. They want us to. Go up and look? I don't know. Our horse, of course. I guess let's try going over to those other flashing spots. Seems to be in these artillery huts. I think it's what it's leading me to. Let's check that out. Maybe we'll find something that we need in here. No, we don't want trip mines. We don't want that. What's in here? Stick grenade. Now we've got grenades. Now we've got ammo. Definitely flashing over here. I just don't understand. Not really clear. Salvage spark plugs. Why was that not on the freaking map? Jeez Louise.
Listen, right. One down.
One down, three to go. Okay. Alright, so now we have an idea of what we're looking for. In this range. Isn't the one we just got? Salvage engine spotted. Right here.
Halfway there.
Okay, halfway there. Back to the horse, of course. Now we figured out what the heck we're trying to do. The one this way we should go to first. Go, buddy, go. Alright, going by foot. How far is it? Pretty far. I don't know. No, it's not too far. Set.
Just one more.
Let's get back to our horse, of course. Otherwise, it's going to be a far run.
All of them.
Now get back to Bess. There we go. We got some spark plugs. Oh! Manus shows up.
I lost my way back there. There's no right way in a place like this.
Oh, great. Come back after we've already run the mission.
You're the driver.
Okay, we got our new sparks in. Guy's drinking on the job.
We did good, didn't we?
Ladies and gentlemen, do not drink on the job.
Bye, sir. That's the last of them.
Let's get on moving.
I've done everything right. Everything.
Don't fall apart, Edwards.
My whole son in life. All I've done is live my life. By the manual! By the manual!
You mad, bro?
What's wrong with you? You stupid! You stupid! Bloody machine! Come on! Come on, Bess! Pull yourself together and work with me in! Fuck's sake! I thought you liked a bloody, well, fight!
And we're up and moving. The dramatics, the dramatics.
Hey, Edward. She likes it when you swear, boy.
Now what?
All right, Edward. Rendezvous is past those hills in the distance. Just mind that village down there.
All right, lads. Hang on. Here we go.
New objective, advance through the village at Burlong.
Jerry's lines now. No way of knowing what we're up against.
That's a cheerful thought.
Come on, lads. We've held together this long. Let's not fall apart now.
Old Bess has got us this far. And she'll get us all the way if we do our bit.
This village is definitely going to get ugly. What is that, a tank? No. know we're gonna get ambushed here. Come on. Already here. What gun? That gun.
Take that, you bastards! Light tank! Keep a good line on it!
Oh, that was a bad shot. It's moving in. A hit. Another light tank. Oh shit. You gotta get away from this infantry. Turn around, we're giving it our butt. Take care of this infantry. Don't want to get grenaded again. Okay. More on the right side. This way, that tank is on the run. There is another light tank, that's for damn sure. He's down. Now what? Heavy tank. Oh, we need to wrap.
Keep us moving. Just cover where you can. Carbine, keep firing! Light me up, Edwards! Good hit!
Rep in here. Got a back around. Another light tank. That's what it was. It's a hit. Hit him in the side. That's a miss. It's a hit.
The old lady's a monster.
Now we need to rep. We need to repair. Let's get this up. Let's go, let's go. I think we're close, guys. Make sure we're all repaired before we engage.
There's a train yard on the other side of this hill. We're looking for a main road just past it.
Okay, we're looking for a main road past the trail tracks. It's actually really long for a first level.
That
droid straight through.
And what? Let them surprise everyone at the rendezvous.
So what's the plan?
We have to take the initiative. We hit them hard and fast here. We can make a difference.
Let's bloody do it. Right, keep moving. Keep them confused and off balance, and let's hope they don't realize we're on our own.
Shots here from the right side.
Hold together, old girl.
Make them pay, gents!
Don't give him your side. Don't give him your side. He gave us his side. We got the advantage. He's done. To repair, we're at 50. Another tank coming. Okay, we're gonna need to turn around. It's a light tank, but we don't want to give him our side. Two shots, and the side should do it. One and two. Done. Repair. I think you get about 20. 25%, maybe. Yeah, 20. 20 per rep. Giving him our side. What is that?
They're done for. New target.
New target.
Knock out that gun crew.
What gun crew? Another tank.
Stand by for rounds. Clear the breach.
Gotta get away from this infantry. You don't want to get naded. Hear another tank or something behind us. Yeah, man.
We're fine. Keep moving.
Light tank. There he is. Oh no. Two tanks. Lucky. Why is that tank going in the water?
Keep up steady, driver.
Managed to squeeze a quick 20 out of it. For who? Oh, this guy. Okay, we need some reps here. to rep. New objective. This just thing just keeps going and going and going.
Straight down the main road. That's exactly where they'll be coming from. Edwards, find us a position so we can hit them.
Okay, we're healed up. Position are we supposed to move here? Oh god, look at all the tanks rolling in.
High range! Let's do this! Bust those sight lines! Burn, you bastard! Still winning, still moving! Not so bloody top now, are they?
Keep your neck up.
Stay focused.
Big burst, big tank coming, and we need to rep. He's giving us the side too.
Let him have it, McManus.
Too low. Here's something else. Oh, behind us. Sneaky little bitch. Giving us the back. Disabled.
Yes! That's it! Good work, but let's not get cocky. That counterattack wasn't as stiff as it could have been. There'll be more to come. Then we dig in here and fight. Let's get Bess doing what she does best!
More tanks on the way, look at that. Heavies.
That's it, that's it. Keep at it. Come on, Bess.
Oh man. Oh, leave faster from the outside.
Quickly, lad. Come on.
Back in. Oh no, just in the nick of time. Shot. Oh no. What the heck, Mark? No. Out to rep it. Unbelievable. saying to use an anti-tank rifle. I think this is the second wave. Alright, come on, we gotta do it this time.
How do you like that, Fritz? Try to keep your speed up!
It's your best, fixed up right.
They want us to get out and rep and come back in. Can get off two shots probably before having to get back. Up. There's more coming though. There's definitely more coming. There's that light tank. Hit him in the butt. He's disabled. He's trying to run. Two shots. No, it's a miss. No. Big boy rolling in. No, it's a small guy. Done. We gotta get that last one. Got him. Wonder why we got wrecked last one. I think we've died three or four times. Yeah, where are these women, music, and drinks you promised us at the beginning? Oh god. Airstrike? What is going on? Animation's taking over. Exit vehicle. What? Tell me after all this we're not gonna make it. No. Giant bomb on that fuel leak, guys. We called it before. Oh god, he's gonna do it. Hail Hydra.
Sorry, Max.
Poor Edwards. When a tank blows up, everybody but you is always dead. There we go, from the flashback. Now we know. War will harden a man. He's alive? Menace?
Ah.
We walk.
We walk. Towards Cambrai, complete through mud and blood. All right, guys, that was real long, way longer than I thought. If you stayed here the whole time, thank you. I hope you enjoyed it. Now, what does it say? Breaks it down for all of us. What is that? Challenges? I don't know what that means. Are those your deaths? Are those my three deaths, one of each? I'm not quite sure what that means. Field manuals. We didn't get any. Codex entries. We got some. Okay. And that's it, guys. So that brings episode 1 through Mud and Blood done. Make sure you tune back for episode 2, Friends in High Places. And we will be back on the next video. Thanks again for tuning in. If you like what I'm doing, make sure you give it the thumbs up. Make sure you like. Make sure you subscribe for more. And comment below. Guys, I love the community aspect of YouTube. So if you have a question, you just want to make a comment, I promise to get back to you. Other than that, we'll see you on the next video.